she going to take you through the whole experience of what Belfast was like and let you see how the shipyard workers, how they worked and what they had to do to build the Titanic and everything.